番号を言いますから、その番号を覚えておいてください。で、1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8。1、2、3、4。
こんにちは。 I act as a facilitator of learning, as a designer of learning environments, and as a bridge to learning communities. These allow me to develop multi-layered learning experiences where learning is socially constructed through interactions in Japanese.
His teaching style keeps us as students really engaged in Japanese language and Japanese culture.
He's always looking for lots of opportunities for students to practice their Japanese with other students outside of UC, for example at the NCA workshop day where lots of secondary students come to Canterbury. And he's also started other things such as the Online World Cafe, where we connect with students who are also majoring in Japanese in Asia.
A lot of the skills that Masa gets the students to engage with gradually more and more using their Japanese ability are very transferable to the real world. And it's a very practical vocational way to make yourself very employable.
My passion is to help my students explore new ways of thinking about a world of diverse peoples and cultures.
Because by the end of it, the students are engaging with community groups and groups of students in different countries who are learning Japanese, it really makes them very good global citizens.
The Ogino Sensei is really encouraging, and he's always continuing to help students as they grow and looking for them to put their Japanese into practice.
He's just an incredible teacher to work with.